That was soap, paint, boiling hot water, and 20 liters of liquid nitrogen. Like and follow to watch me and David do the same experiment, but 10 times as big.
Hopefully it doesn't destroy my house.
Well, you know.